In this example, it is given that a body of moment of inertia I rotates about the given axis of rotation at angular speed omega. If temperature of body is increased by delta T, we are required to find the angular speed of body at higher temperature. We are also given that the coefficient of linear expansion of body is alpha. Let's first draw the situation. Say we are having a body which is rotating about a given axis of rotation at an initial angular speed omega. In this situation, as per the question, no external force or torque is acting on the body. So we can state if its angular momentum is I omega, say if I is the moment of inertia of the body, which is already given, its angular momentum is I omega, that will always remain conserved. So its angular momentum we can write, this equals to I omega, which is a constant which won't change with time. In this situation, we know well that the moment of inertia I of the body depends upon the dimensions of the body or the distances of various points from the axis of rotation. So we can write moment of inertia is always proportional to R square, or we can write as dimension square. Here we cannot directly define the dimensions, because exact shape of body is not given in the problem. But whichever are the dimensions, certainly it will be independent on a square of the distances from axis of rotation. So we can write the moment of inertia of any body as CR square, where C is also a constant which will consist of some numerical values as well as mass of this body. And if temperature is increased, the dimensions will certainly increase. And we can write at delta T, higher temperature, the new moment of inertia I dash can be written as C R square 1 plus alpha delta T whole square. This relation we can use, because R will change to R 1 plus alpha delta T, as all distances from axis of rotation will change in the similar fashion. So we can write the new moment of inertia is equals to the earlier one multiplied by 1 plus 2 alpha delta T, as I can use binomial here, as alpha delta T is very very less than 1. I can take this power n, so it will be the new moment of inertia. And obviously we can see, if moment of inertia is increasing, the angular speed of body will decrease, as the angular momentum will remain conserved. So we can write by angular momentum conservation, I omega must be equal to I dash omega dash, which will give us the value of omega dash, which is I omega by I dash. So by substitute the values of I and I dash, I will remain I, and I dash, if I substitute it, is omega upon 1 plus 2 alpha delta T, which can be written as omega 1 plus 2 alpha delta T to power minus 1, and applying binomial I can write it omega 1 minus 2 alpha delta T. That will be the answer to this problem, the new angular speed omega dash after increase in temperature.